Does Recon Batoon?
No speak English.
You?
No habla.
Gunnery Sergeant Highway, and I've drunk more beer and pissed more blood and banged more quiff, busted more than all you numbnuts put together. Now Major Powers has put me in charge of this recon platoon.
We take care of ourselves.
You couldn't take care of a wet dream. God loves you.
I know that.
You men do not imp- me.
Recon platoon kicks butt.
You ladies think you can slip and slide just because your last sergeant was a pussy. A short timer was just marking the days with a queer bait. You're gonna start acting like Marines right now.
Who invited you?
I'm not doing this because I want to take long showers with you assholes. And I don't want to get my head shot off in some faraway land because you don't habla, comprende?
Ra!
You?
Yes, Gunny.
Girl, you know I think you're fine. And you got that big behind.
Well, 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 well. I'm here to tell you all that life as you know it has ended. You might as well all go to town tonight. You might as well laugh and make fools of yourself. Rub your pathetic little peckers up against your honey or stick it in a knot hole in the fence. But whatever it is, get rid of it, because at 0600 tomorrow, your ass is mine. Where's your bunk?
Hey, yo, man.
Come on.
Come on.
This is gonna mess up your karma, man. Really, it's gonna haunt you in your next life, I'm telling you, man.
Then what you talking about, man?
The money for my ticket.
No need to use unnecessary violence, man. I'm a Capricorn, man. I'm a peace lover, really. Look, I was just a little down with the money on my luck, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I got a little money right here, man. Yeah, that's all I got, man.
And the meal?
Meal?
Yeah, the meal.
All right. That's really all I got, man, right there.
And the tip.
No, that's really it, man. Really.
You owe me.
Ah! Hey!
Now, it's my will against yours. And you will lose. So, 0600 tomorrow. That's 6 o'clock in the morning for all you people who don't habla.